Hi everyone, TinkerManRC, and today we're down here at Owatonna. We're going to take the Sundowner out. I did do a motor change and I got the camera on board. So anyway, let's take the Sundowner up and have some fun, see what she can run.
Thank you.
Okay, everyone, let's see what the speed is. Come on in and take a peek here. And as you can see, our onboard camera is still rolling. We clocked a Sundowner at 125 miles an hour. We flew a total distance of 7 miles, a little over 7 miles, what you see me doing on the course there.
It flew great.
That's the new motor I have installed. It's the 5055 Trinity 600 kV on a 1212 prop. This thing flat out moves 125. That's its best. Thanks for watching TinkerManRC, and stay tuned for more videos.